You're a bit younger than me, but I'm old enough to remember Sister Janet Mead, who had a worldwide hit with a rock version of the Lord's Prayer. She's an Adelaide nun, used to teach at St. Aloysius College there on Wakefield Street. She's passed away today, aged 83.
She has, Chris. Very sad news, and we're going to be doing a lot about her on the show tomorrow. She hadn't taken a vow of silence, but she was almost a recluse after she had that worldwide hit. She found the trappings of fame and all of the attention quite intrusive and stressful, and she returned to her order here in Adelaide and went about her business. When I was editing the local Sunday paper here, the Mail, we were trying absolutely everything to get her to talk to us, and she finally broke a silence when she was inducted into the ARIA Hall of Fame for that song and granted an interview to our paper, where she said that, you know, she was no Jimmy Page, the rock and roll lifestyle wasn't for her, and she was quite happy just getting back to church.
She was quite an activist at times too. I had to cross swords with her, but she's a wonderful woman, and she made a great contribution. Thanks for joining us, Pembo. See you next week.
Good on you, Chris. Cheers, mate.